Today we are going to learn about the angles. This will be the first part of the angles. Before going to the angle, most of the students they don't know the definition of the angle. First we will see what is angle. What is angle? Angle. The amount of space between initial and terminal, the amount of space in between initial and terminal ray, the amount of space in between initial and terminal ray is called as angle. See, these two are rays. This is initial and it is terminal. Okay, initial and terminal. See, this ray will start moving. When it moves, it make the space. It make the space in between this one. So the amount of space, the amount of space in between initial and terminal, the amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. Wherever you see, okay. See, if I open these two fingers, if I open the finger, it will form angle. There is space. Okay. It is initial and it is terminal. The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. Now, if you see these corners of the board, these are angles. These are 1, 2, 3, and 4 are angles. Is it not? So, what is angle? The amount of space in between initial and terminal. The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. If you see this one, it is forming angle. Okay, is it not? If I close it and if I open it, it is forming angle. What is angle? The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. Okay. Now, where these two rays are meeting is called as vertex. What it is called as vertex? What is vertex? Where two rays are meeting, the meeting point is called as vertex. If it is more than one, it is called as vertices. If it is more than one, it is called as vertices. One vertex. Okay. What is angle? The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. What is vertex? A point where two rays are meeting is called as vertex. A point where two rays are meeting, okay, it's called as vertex. Now, the angles have been classified into many types. We will see one by one. Okay. One, 0 angle, 2 acute angle, next right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, complete angle. We will see about this one. 0 angle, acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle and complete angle. We are going to see about this one today. Okay. So first, what is 0 angle? 0 angle. When two rays are overlapping on each other, or the rays which are falling on each other, that means without forming any gap, there is no gap in between two rays. They are falling on each other. It's called as 0 angle. What is 0 angle? When two rays overlap each other without forming any angle. Without forming any angle, when two rays are overlapping on each other without forming any angle, see, one ray and two rays are overlapping on each other and it is not forming any angle, it is called as zero angle. Now, next to acute angle. When the ray will start moving, see, when the ray will start moving and it should be less than 90 degrees, it should be less than 90 degrees, it should not more than 90 degrees, it should not 0 degrees, it should be in between 0 and 90, it should be in between 0 and 90, it's called as acute angle, okay, more than 0 but less than 90, angle which is more than 0 but less than 90 degrees, see, if you see this one, it is forming acute angle, acute angle, acute angle, acute angle, acute angle. If it is getting straight, it is 90 degrees. It should be not straight. It should be close to this one. It should be close to this one. Then it is called as acute angle. Now next, right angle. Exactly 90 degrees. It should be exactly 90 degrees. It should be exactly 90 degrees. The angle should be exactly 90 degrees. The angle should be exactly 90 degrees. It should be exactly 90 degrees. Not more than 90, not less than 90. If it is getting less than 90 degrees, it is called as acute. Okay? It is called as acute. Now, obtuse. What is obtuse angle? More than 90 but less than 180. The angle which is more than 90 degrees, it should be more than 90 but less than 180 degrees. More than 90 but less than 180 degrees. The angle which is more than 90 degrees but less than 180 degrees is called as obtuse angle. Next, straight angle. Exactly 180 degrees. Angle which is exactly 180 degree. Angle which is exactly 180 degrees. The angle which is exactly 180 degrees. We can see this one. Exactly 180 degrees. See line. Okay? Line. Okay? It will be 180 degrees. Exactly 180 degrees. Exactly 180 degrees. Next, reflex. Angle which is more than 180 but less than 360 degrees. The angle which is more than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. Which is more than 180. It should be more than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. It should be more than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. Okay. Next, what is next? Complete angle. Okay, I don't have space, so I am writing over here. Angle which is 360 degrees. The angle which is 360 degrees. Angle which is 360 degrees. Angle which is
360 degrees. Okay. What is angle?
The amount of space in between initial and terminal. The amount of space in between initial and terminal. The amount of space in between initial and terminal is called as angle. This is the space. Okay. Now angle has been classified into many types. That is zero angle, acute angle, right angle, obtuse angle, straight angle, reflex angle, and complete angle. What is zero angle? When two rays are overlapping on each other. See, these two rays are overlapping on each other. It is not forming any angle. There is no space in between this one. It is not forming any space. Okay? They are overlap on each other. It is not forming any angle. Then it is called as zero angle. Then what is acute angle? It should be more than zero. More than zero but less than 90 degrees. It should be more than zero. It should be more than zero but less than 90 degrees. It is called as acute angle. Then what is right angle? The angle which forms exactly 90 degrees. Exactly 90 degrees is called as right angle. Then what is obtuse angle? More than 90, less than 180. More than 90, less than 180. Next, straight angle. Straight angle. See, this is straight. Okay. The angle which will form in this one is called as 180 degrees straight angle. It will be 180 and it will be straight angle. Now reflex angle, angle which is more than 180. It should be more than 180 but less than 360 degrees. More than 180 but less than 360 degrees. Complete angle, when two rays again after completion of complete one rotation is called as complete angle. Now we will see by using the clock. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Now, this is initial. Take it as initial. And it is terminal. It will be terminal. When it is getting 12, which type of angle is this one? 12. Exactly 12. It is zero angle. Okay. Zero. When it is started moving before 3, it is acute. It is acute. Okay. If it is getting exactly 3, it is right. Okay. It is right. Now, if it is started moving from 3, which angle is this one? Obtuse. If it is started moving from here, exactly coming at this position, straight. If it is started moving from this, before this one, before 12, what it is? Reflex. If it is falling on 12, it is complete. It is complete. Now a work for you. Take it as homework. That means you should, after solving this one, you should write in the comment box, which type of angle is it showing? Which type of angle is it showing? Okay. Which type of angle is this one? This is the work for you. Hope everyone understood. Please don't forget to subscribe.